And sad news out of the NFL today. Longtime Eagles assistant Jim Johnson has died at the age of 68 after a battle with cancer. Johnson spent 22 years in the NFL as an assistant and has long been regarded as one of the top defensive minds in the game.